To their shock, Amanda and Charlie are sucked into the book. Amanda opens her eyes to find a strange, sinister castle in front of her.